The US Navy has shot down 24 missiles and drones launched by the Houthi rebels in the Red Sea. American officials have described it as one of the biggest attacks since the Iran-backed rebel group ramped up its aggression in the region last October. No ships are believed to have been damaged in the round of missile and drone launches. The Houthi group is believed to be targeting Israeli-linked commercial vessels as the conflict in Gaza escalates.